Just east of where I grew up is the town of Beaumont, and it was there on a dramatic morning in 1901 that the history of Texas oil really began. It started with a gurgle, and then it blew. The Spindletop Gusher erupted into the Texas sky, spewing 100,000 barrels a day. It rained oil for 9 days before the well was capped. Soon, 40,000 wildcatters poured into Beaumont as the first great oil boom had begun, the landscape soon covered by wooden derricks. In its first year, the Spindletop field produced more oil than all the rest of the wells in the world combined. Fueling the Industrial Revolution, Texas oil became the symbol of a new century.